Cambodia is a country located in Southeast Asia, bordered by Thailand to the west and northwest, Laos to the north, Vietnam to the east and southeast, and the Gulf of Thailand to the southwest, covering an area of about 181,000 square kilometer. It is one of the most cost-effective countries where you can find beautiful partner. As of 2024, the population of Cambodia stands at approximately 16 million people. When considering a lover with a median age of around 25 years, Cambodia presents a unique opportunity for single men looking for strong match. The gender ratio here is slightly more towards females than males, about 505%, which makes foreigners an easier approach to meet potential partners. Cambodia is not just a place to visit but a place of love, live and connect. When it comes to seeking adventure, romance or fresh start, Cambodia is the place which you might be looking for. Its capital and largest city is Phnom Penh. The country is known for its rich history, particularly the Khmer Empire and the iconic Angkor Wat Temple complex. Cambodia's landscape is characterized by low-lying plains, the Mekong River, and Tonle Sap Lake. It has a tropical climate with a distinct wet and dry season. The official language is Khmer, and the predominant religion is Buddhism. Cambodia's mountainous regions add to the country's diverse landscape. The Cardamom Mountains in the southwest are the largest and most significant range, known for their rich biodiversity and tropical rainforests. The Elephant Mountains, also in the southwest, extend into the coastal areas and are home to Bokar National Park. In the northeast, the Dangrek Mountains form a natural border with Thailand. These ranges are not only important for their ecological value but also for their cultural and historical significance, with many indigenous communities residing in these highland areas. The mountains contribute to Cambodia's scenic beauty and ecological diversity. Tonle Sap Lake is the largest freshwater lake in Southeast Asia. Known for its unique hydrological phenomenon, the lake's size and depth dramatically change with the seasons. During the rainy season, it expands up to 5 times its dry season size due to the Tonle Sap River reversing its flow and flooding the lake. This seasonal transformation supports a rich ecosystem, making it a vital fishing resource and home to diverse wildlife. The lake is surrounded by floating villages where communities rely on fishing and agriculture. Tonle Sap Lake is crucial for Cambodia's economy and biodiversity. Wildflowers are naturally occurring flowers that grow in the wild without human intervention. They thrive in various environments, from meadows and forests to deserts and mountains. These flowers play a vital role in ecosystems, supporting pollinators like bees and butterflies, and adding natural beauty to landscapes. The Mekong River is one of Asia's longest rivers, flows through 6 countries, China, Myanmar, Laos, Thailand, Cambodia, and Vietnam. Originating in the Tibetan Plateau, it stretches over 4,350 kilometers, 2,703 miles, before emptying into the South China Sea. The river is vital for its surrounding regions, providing water, transportation, and sustenance for millions. Its basin supports diverse ecosystems and is home to unique wildlife. The Mekong is crucial for agriculture, especially rice cultivation, and fishing communities. Cambodia has a tropical monsoon climate with distinct wet and dry seasons. The wet season, from May to October, features heavy rainfall and high humidity, vital for agriculture. The dry season, from November to April, has cooler temperatures and less rain. This climate supports rich biodiversity and farming activities. Before we continue to learn about their culture, I have a question to where are you from? Did you ever visit Cambodia? How was your experience? Comment below. The history of Cambodia is marked by ancient kingdoms, colonialism, independence, and more recent turbulent times. The region was inhabited by various ethnic groups and empires, including the powerful Khmer Empire, which flourished from the 9th to the 15th centuries. The Khmer Empire's capital, Angkor, was one of the largest pre-industrial cities in the world. Cambodia became a French protectorate in the 19th century as part of French Indochina. This period lasted until 1953, when Cambodia gained independence from France. Post-independence, it was followed by a period of neutrality and relative stability under King Norodom Sihanouk. However, political tensions escalated, leading to a coup in 1970. Followed by a Khmer Rouge era led by Pol Pot, seized power in 1975 and imposed a brutal regime. This period, known as the Cambodian Genocide, resulted in the deaths of approximately 1.5 to 2 million people through execution, forced labor, and starvation. Throughout its history, Cambodia has been influenced by neighboring powers such as India, China, and Thailand, shaping its culture, religion, primarily Buddhism, and architecture. The official language of Cambodia is Khmer, spoken by the majority of the population, while English is also becoming popular among the younger generation. Additionally, minority languages such as Vietnamese, Cham, and several indigenous languages are spoken in various parts of the country. French is also spoken by some older Cambodians due to the country's colonial history. Traditional Cambodian art encompasses various forms, including sculpture, dance, music, and textiles. A prominent example is Khmer classical dance, known for its graceful movements and elaborate costumes. Traditional Cambodian music often accompanies these performances, featuring instruments like the ronit, ek, bamboo xylophone, and the tiaro, a type of fiddle. Cambodian sculpture, seen in temples like Angkor Wat, is renowned for its intricate carvings depicting Hindu and Buddhist deities. Textiles, such as the ikat silk fabric, are also significant in Cambodian traditional art. Cambodia remains affordable as compared to the international standard. Rent for a one-bedroom in the city center is around $400 to $500 per month. If you move out of city, the rent can be as low as $250 to $350. Eating out is also affordable, around $10 to $15 per person. Tuk-tuks, motorbike taxis, are a popular and convenient way to get around, offering flexibility and affordability within the city for $1 to $5. Combining housing, food, traveling, and other essentials, a single person can comfortably live in Cambodia for a month with an approximately $1,000 to $1,500, offering a good standard of living. Cambodia offers various types of visas, including tourist visas, business visas, and e-visas. Tourist visas can be obtained on arrival or online, while business visas require an application and approval process. E-visas are available for tourism and can be applied for online. Cambodian hospitality is deeply rooted in its culture, known for its warmth and generosity. Visitors are often greeted with smiles and kindness, reflecting the country's welcoming nature. Hospitality extends to offering food, assistance, and sharing stories, showcasing Cambodia's rich traditions and genuine care for others. In the heart of Cambodia is Angkor Wat, which is a famous temple complex in Cambodia. Angkor Wat is one of the largest religious monuments in the world and a stunning example of classical Khmer architecture. Built in the 12th century by King Suryavarman II, it was originally dedicated to the Hindu god Vishnu but gradually transformed into a Buddhist temple. Angkor Wat is renowned for its intricate bas-reliefs, towers, and vast moat. It is a symbol of Cambodia's rich history and cultural heritage, attracting tourists and scholars from around the globe. Cambodian women are known for their natural beauty, often characterized by smooth skin, dark hair, and petite stature. Traditional attire includes the sampot, a long skirt, and a blouse, often adorned with intricate patterns. Makeup is minimal, emphasizing natural features, and jewelry like earrings and bracelets are commonly worn. They are known for their supporting nature, standing as a backbone for their families. When it comes to love, they prefer a long-term relationship and a higher value on stability and sincerity in their partners. Cambodia travel documentary captures the essence of this captivating nation, from its ancient wonders and cultural treasures to its natural landscapes and resilient people. It serves not only as a visual feast for the eyes but also as a narrative that weaves together history, culture, and the everyday lives of Cambodians, offering viewers a deeper understanding and appreciation of this remarkable country. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our channel. Your support helps us bring more content like this.